I remember this story when I was a little kid about this woman who brought her daughter to Padre Pio. The woman said that her daughter was possessed and they didn't know why, and they were asking Padre Pio to heal her. Padre Pio told her to have her husband stop cursing and her daughter would no longer be afflicted or possessed. Take that as you will, but to me, that doesn't seem like somebody who would use the F word on a daily basis or as much as it is used in this movie.